Once there was a little red silly looking devil, and he always wanted to stay out late. His mama said, I'm gonna have to send you out to battle if you ain't in bed at 8:30. So he sat in his room and he stared at the moon, and he had himself a real good thing. He thought if being bad is half as good as being bad, then I don't think that being good will be my thing. Wait, I mean if being bad is half as good as being good, then I don't think that being good will be my thing. Do do do. Teenage Jesus thought reality was weakness. He was tired of being a bump on a log. Without a license or a title, bought himself a motorcycle. He was raising hell in synagogue. But old boy looked out when his daddy found out there was lightning bolts and hurricanes. If you don't get your shit together, I'm gonna make you live forever, and you'll die for all the whole world's pain. He said, to get your shit together, I'm gonna make you live forever, and you'll die for all the whole world's pain. Do do do. Once I heard a story that's a little sad and boring if you look at things in a modern way. A redneck was enlightened and his senses mighty heightened, he's a student of the parasol way. And he would hit his bong, sing his favorite two songs, and his Bible only said one thing. It said nostalgia is the enemy of everything, so I'ma take a hammer to the memory bank. It said nostalgia is the enemy of everything, so I'ma take a hatchet to the old world's face. Do do do. God bless America, sweet home Alabama, come. In the Tennessee, Buddha never sang a hallelujah, he just liked to park his ass in the shade. In the Tennessee, Buddha said to hell with Chattanooga, and he took a piss in Nickajack late. Do-do-do.